prepare like you just for a day?
Uncle said folk on the continent got heads like pasties.
I heard the elves were biting yesterday. Instead of the fish.
Oh, aye. Calling him myself, saw him drifting on a plank. Promised me a gold ring to put him ashore.
Whoa, stop flexing like that, you're making me nervous.
Yes, Geralt?
Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you think Eridan won't figure things out? I doubt he'll think the elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Eridan will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I had to scour Skellige looking for this one?
The Sunstone was the easiest to find, believe me.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eridan waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right. Because I'm just a simple witcher.
Don't worry. Simplicity has a charm all its own.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cirel will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Deireadh said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone. Which I shall do on my terms, or not at all. Ciri'el recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same. Ciri'el, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh, yes. The elder blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Yen, why are you here?
To see you.
Something happen?
Not yet, but it might soon. We may not survive this. In fact, our chances are slim.
Well, we are here to battle Eridan and the Wild Hunt at full strength. Could be like Sodden. Could be worse.
Nothing could be worse than Sodden was. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away, and I'd like you to come with me.
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains, Zeracania even. As far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
You? Dropping plots and politics for good? You're in your element in that world. It's your life.
Time to start anew.
I'll believe it when I see it. Even now you're up to your neck in it.
Yes, but only to set matters straight. To be able to withdraw, having retained the upper hand.
What then? A small, secluded hut with a flower garden to tend to?
Why not, if that is what you dream of? We shall leave together. Go where we please, do whatever strikes our fancy. So? Coming with?
I'd go anywhere with you.
The answer I was hoping for. Go, Geralt. Avalak awaits. And don't get killed, Witcher.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to
Norma. Tenasa Tril Epangra in Fre, Ep Oscomrach.
Es Erkne,
Nessa Valam Bursnis Marketai Ita,
Kirzen Yarhangen.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridan. En verilith sirenard, ada eich blain, ida mei.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach. Sword, Geralt.
Still.
It's a trap. We must flee, now.
Not this time.
No, Ciri. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri!
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Come on.
So be it. Let us end this.
Yeah.
Ciri?
She was with your elf! You'll not come from their fate! Too thick! Push her in the sea!
Any last words?
Set your trap! And fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
said you had something to tell me.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Tomes are to be believed. Nature's laws will cease to hold. Gravity, time, Undvik, all of it will be turned on its head.
Exaggerating for effect, right?
Not one bit. The conjunction of spheres has begun. The worlds, they're aligned, permeate one another. Avalar could use this. Bring the NL here, or something far worse.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me, and stay alert.
We need to focus on Ciri. What do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eridan. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake?
We must hurry. Damn it! That ship's about to disintegrate!
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go!
Time.
Specifics, Yen. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Hagarin! Ciri!
Witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with. Think I'm gonna fall for that? No chance, you're wrong. Trusted you once, won't make that mistake again.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Keep me waiting.